building a team or doing something great is we're going to require you to be able to face a lot of unknown. And I think that's the part that slows people down. And that's the part where I usually just say yes and figure it out later. I accelerate into the darkness. I accelerate into the unknown while everybody else is pulling back and slowing down. As long as I know that, like, I'm not going to kill myself or hurt anybody, but, you know, I learned a new word every day on the plane in French because I asked the flight attendants I worked with, teach me one word today. And I chose one word because I couldn't really remember any more than one word. So, like, if I could just get one word, and then tomorrow one more word and string them together, in a year I'll have 350 words, and that's the majority of what you need to communicate. So each step along the way, Jeff, to greatness is sprinkled like breadcrumbs with tiny little decisions to do something slightly outside your comfort zone.